Is it raining?
You've got a lot of nerve.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
Do not fucking move. Do not fucking move.
What the heck?
Your boys just backed me up.
Act of God and shit.
We got nothing for you.
You pay us to say some extra prayers, and things stay right. It's pretty fucking simple when you...
I know where you are, cocksucker!
Whatever it takes... Hey!
I need wheels and brake for done.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
On scene units engaging. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Yes.
12 o'clock.
Thanks. Watch your ass on the way out.
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
problem is, these Irish fucks can't stop beating on each other long enough to do something. Blake, if he could climb out of his bottle for half a second, he might give the butcher something to think about.
You think I'm...
Watching out, dipshit.
Get this asshole off me! Shit, shit!
Up to the boss. I know where they are.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Shit! Jeez! You're not supposed to...
Wasn't expecting this.
I said stop moving around! I said, stop moving around!
out of the way. Oh, fuck nuts.
Is it raining?
Shit, 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 I'm so fucked.
How long's it been in here?
3, maybe 4
huh?
Days.
Days? What the hell was that?
That didn't sound right.
What happened with that redhead the other day?
Oh, man. We went back to her place, plowed each other blind. Well, at least till a mama walks in on us, starts yelling, screaming, threatening. And the bitch holds me at gunpoint till the redhead's daddy came home.
Warned you about that Irish pussy.
That you did. Anyway, he's this ugly Irish asshole.
Huh?
What?
Just took his life like it wasn't enough.
Out of the way. I think I heard something.
Fuck are you?
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
Oh shit! Piss my pants! Run! They're right behind us! Is that boy healed?
fucking Wayne.
Customers on a...
Somebody better be fucking with me.
Time for negotiating has done and gone, dipshit. You had your chance to make this shit right, and you didn't take it. So what's happening?
Jesus! I know! Just stop, please!
I can't stay here!
no one's paying up to Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the boot. Sure, Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
This weather.
I need resupply in Point Badun.
Be out directly.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
Guess what? Good. Call me if you need me.
Funny part is, I just talked to Greco a couple of days back. Dumb motherfucker didn't see it coming.
And that's why this here is a perfect gig. Low stress, decent pay.
You don't want something better? I mean, Greco was a fuck-up, but he had ambition.
Hey, pal.
You have to respect that.
Dale, in this business, this life, you keep your head down or you...
Okay, that didn't sound right.
The whole Shakedown crew's just gone.
This babe.
Never should have come here.
Get behind him.
Motherfuckers die first. That shit's all him. Let's go. I can't move.
Cocksucker's empty.
Oh, where'd that come from? Killed another one of ours.
He's got me. He's killing me over here.
Can't fucking move. Getting out of the line of fire.
I'm empty.
Those bullets were nothing. Try me on my side, big boy.
Fuck, you know what that butch is gonna do to me.
Should've never fucked with Iris Point. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
Lincoln Clay convinced Thomas Burke, Vito Scaletta, and the woman known as Cassandra to work together.
He called a sit-down. He told them to meet him at an old plantation house in the bayou. When he had them all in the same room, he laid out how they were going to take down Marcano. Lincoln could be very persuasive.
Heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls. Now we get to make some of our own.